How to export or import SIMOCODE parameters using CSV format. Since SIMOCODE ES version 17, the installation includes an add-in for CSV export import function of SIMOCODE Pro parameters. This add-in needs to get activated manually by the user. To execute add-ins, TR Portal Openness is required. With the Export-Import add-in, SIMOCODE ES supports an additional interface for parameter modifications in list view outside TR Portal or to exchange parameter settings between SIMOCODE ES and external automated or manual customer-specific tools. As first step, we have to activate the add-in. We go to Add-ins at the right side of the TR Portal and select the SIMOCODE Export-Import add-in. The status we set to active. Further, we have to accept the permissions. With the activated add-in, we will find the new entry for import or export at the context menu on the SIMOCODE station. With the export dialog, you can select one or multiple SIMOCODE devices of your project. The log file informs you about the detailed result of the export function. Let's have a short look at the export file, which you will get for every device. At the head area, you will find a list of the expansion modules used for that station, followed by the parameter list with name, parameter value, and read-write information. To get the clear text of the parameter value, we will have a look at the socket assignment table at the SIMOCODE manual. For the parameter import, we have to observe two pre-requirements. The SIMOCODE station name has to be the same, like the file name of the CSV file, and the basic unit and SIMOCODE hardware configuration at the existing SIMOCODE station have to be the same, like configured in the CSV file. For the parameter import, we again open the context menu at the SIMOCODE station or the project route and select Import. With the Add File button, we get the dialog to select the CSV files we want to import to the project. In this sample, the control device 3 does not exist at the project. That's why it's not possible to import this CSV file. The import for control device 2 failed because the device configured in the project is different to the device at CSV file.